Howdy, this is Marissa from Marissa Moments, and I come to you with a message from the universe. So this is your quick reminder that oftentimes during the healing process, you know, we put a lot of pressure on ourselves, just in general, right? But during the healing process, sometimes you might have moments where it seems like you're not moving, you're not progressing, you're not growing, right? Well, Spirit wants you to know that you actually are. Think about it this way. When it comes to children, think about toddlers, right? And this is, again, not derogatory, not negative in any way, shape, or form, but follow along with me. You know, toddlers, they have growth spurts all the time, right? But if you're the parent, then you may not notice it as much as someone who doesn't live with them, right? So like, for instance, you have a toddler in the family, you haven't seen them in a couple of months, and then the next time you see them, it's like they shot up a foot, right? Well, that's the same way that healing works. You're not necessarily aware of the progress because you're right there with them. You're right there with yourself 24/7, 365, right? But however, it's people from the outside, they look at you, they might, their perception of your healing varies greatly. They might say, oh, you've changed. Or they might say, oh, you've changed, right? Either way, doesn't matter. Your healing has nothing to do with anyone else. It's an inside job. Literally, it's internal. So when you don't feel like you're progressing, just know and understand you are. As long as you're putting in the work, you are in fact progressing. You will constantly keep moving forward. You will constantly keep changing, healing, doing all the good things, right? So you just have to stay focused. Don't allow those moments of temporary discontent or feeling as if you are not progressing to prevent you from doing the work, because then it just becomes an excuse, right? So keep moving forward, keep focusing, and keep healing. And that's it. So if this message resonates, that means it's for you. And if not, that's cool too. Just keep it pushing. Either way, I thank you for watching and I wish you the best day ever. Until next time, you know the vibes. Peace.